87th birthday. Baby is gone. She'll always be with us in our memories. We all miss her, but life must go on. As life is very short and precious, so we must live every day the best we can. I'm very lucky to have such a wonderful life, to have a loving and supportive family, which is still growing. I started with 7 grandchildren, now I have 10. 4 will be coming soon. I'm looking forward to many great grandchildren. So hurry up. When Dr. Koo was alive, we had many happy memories celebrating his many birthdays.
Now, you know, I've said before how important a jab is to a fighter.
From him, I've gained another family. I have another daughter in Pat, who is very close and loving daughter to me. With the help of Casey, they are helping me to take care of Dr. Koo's affairs, which I'm very grateful. And also, I have 18 grandchildren. And 7 great-grandchildren, and 1 is on the way. As time goes on, there'll be many more to come. So I really have a very big family. Now, the last but not the least, I want to thank all my good friends here who are here tonight for all the pleasure of their company during all these years. So to all of you, I would like to quote Robert Browning. Grow old along with me, the best is yet to be. Thank you.